I come back with the last of the resistors. Here. I know that the board is dirty here from the flux. I used more of the flux, so I can clean it. Okay, it is very easy about how to clean the board. But now, let's iron in the last of the resistors here. Thanks. Yes. Okay, it is very well, but I finished, as you can see, with the resistors, but here the right capacitors, which is in the same length 0805 0805 with resistors. I cannot find the capacitors, the SMD capacitors. There are not SMD capacitors in the line, so I will use the resistors. This is not circuit, so I have not a problem. The difference between the capacitor and the resistor is here in the black, the resistors writes the ohms value. And in the capacitors, there is the color which we can understand the farads of the capacitor. Okay, I will use resistors here because I don't receive capacitors. Yes. Where is my resistor? Here. Yes. Like. Wow. And wow. This board is not a circuit. We haven't any problem to use resistors, but there are some models which they have LEDs here, LEDs. There are some models which there are circuits, but this board is not circuit, so we don't mind. I don't mind it. Oh, yes. Yes. I have a little problem with my table here. And okay. Okay. Okay, now because here we have the same work with all of the other resistors, do you want to stop here the camera with the resistors and to continue in the diodes and transistors here? Okay, I will close the camera now and I will continue in the diodes, the transistors and the microcontrollers. It is the same thing to connect all the resistors, and it is useless to eat my time to connect the resistors in the camera. It is unnecessary.